Pedro. Are you playing Creative, Phil?
Now can you hear me?
Yeah.
God, I can't do a retake. Alright, you want me to turn off the music?
She was working every day, cleaning dishes in the evening. She could barely stay awake. She was clinging to the feeling that her luck was gonna change. And across town, she would take the bus at night to a one-bedroom apartment. And when she turned on the light, she would sit down at the table, tell herself that it's alright. She was waiting on the day she hoped the baby would arrive. She'd never be alone, have someone to hold. And when nights were cold, she'd say, world's not perfect, but it's not that bad if we got each other. And that's all we have. I will be your mother and I'll hold your hand. You should know I'll be there for you. When the world's not perfect, when the world's not kind,
go play that film.
Go what? Go play what? Don't fail or fail, something like that.
90. Living out the days on the west side of the city, next to where they got engaged. They had pictures on the walls of all the memories that they made. And the life is never easy. They were thankful that they stayed with each other. And though sometimes we're hard, even
random
when she made a memory, he would never break her heart.
Down roll.
Money to afford
Phil.
A fancy car, but they never had to travel because they never be apart. Even at the end, their love was stronger than the day that they first met.
Say, the
folks are getting old, now they don't have to.
Yo.
Can you still hear me?
Go play duo fill, please. Yeah.
Hey, what's up? Sorry.
Here. You emoji dizzy face.
Like my music? I don't know. Hello? I forgot I put push to talk on so you can just hear me, not that.
Yeah.
Where are we landing?
Y'all right now, right here.
Oh my!
Dude, scared to go. Fuck you then, dude. I want pleasant.
Turn push the talk off.
Well, it's too late. Well, I'm just gonna try it.
Okay. Oh, daddy, this music is so good.
What the fuck? Well, I'm guessing we're out there with the damn pistol.
Yeah. Lol ha la ha, emoji rolling on the floor laughing, 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 emoji happy tears, emoji happy tears, emoji happy tears, emoji happy tears.
We're always driving to death weapons. So we sign up for Know Your Drive. We save money and get close.
If I get another fucking pistol, I swear to God I'm leaving. I'm not even fucking joking. Good.
Or maybe you're singing green. Sign up for Know Your Drive and save up to 20%. American Family Insurance. Insure carefully, dream fearlessly.
Products not available in every state. Discount terms apply. Visit amfam.com/knowyourdrive for details. American Family Mutual Insurance Company, SI, and its operating company, 6000 American Parkway, Madison, Wisconsin.
Pandora. Okay, here's something cool, so you might want to keep listening. If you click the banner on your screen, you'll get a free month of Pandora music without any ads. That's all your favorite music with zero interruptions.
Hey ha ha ha, daddy keep playing the music, daddy, emoji rolling on the floor laughing, emoji happy tears.
Fucking weirdo. Can't aim, what the fuck? I can't aim, what the hell? Playing solo if you want me to. What's on solo?
No duo fill.
Oh shit, why I went back to the lobby.
Play duo fill, but that's what I meant. Put on Black Panther.
Text in chat what kind of a new phone I got. Thank you, it's on my snap story. Did I put on don't fail? Holy shit, I don't have a teammate.
iPhone 1-1.
Yeah, I guess I did put on Don't Phil. What the hell? I swear to God, I put on Phil. I'm not even lying. Whoop. I guess I'm going back. What color iPhone 11 I got? Holy shit, I'm gonna get a golf ball.
You dumbass, emoji rolling on the floor laughing, emoji happy tears, emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
Fuck smoke. Move, nigga, damn! I got that dude so low. Oh, here comes up. Bro, they dumb as a motherfucker. That coming, fucking sweat. What's getting set up for now? Like what number?
Superhero.
Fuck it. No shit, superhero, but what number? Hold on. Alright, superhero it is.
Number 27.
I got it on.
Discovery can happen anytime.
Hope I get my fucking hope home. I get a team.
So go on, set the vibe, and listen to Pandora on your connected device. Tap now to learn more. Okay, here's something cool so you might want to keep listening. If you click the banner on your screen, you'll get a free month of Pandora Music without any ads. That's all your favorite music with zero interruptions. At the end of your free trial, you can either cancel or keep listening without ads for just $5 a month. One of the best deals out there for ad-free music streaming. Ready to try it? Click now for your free one-month trial.
Is the Pele Cup Duos, cause if so, we can play it.
Oh.
Yo, yo, yo!
What's up?
What's up?
What?
Are you a sweat, my guy? You a sweat?
I don't know. I just
got to be a sweat.
Well, how?
Cause I said so.
I went all through the day, holy shit.
You're TTV, that's why you're a sweat. TTV Robert Hall 24.
I'm a Twitch streamer and a YouTuber.
Bruh, you have to be sweaty then. If I don't get this win, I'm unsubbing. I don't care that I'm not even subbed to your channel, I'm unsubbing. You got it, bruh?
Yep.
We are getting this win, no matter what.
I what season did you start? Because I started season 7 and I started getting skins on season 9 because I didn't have no money. I was broke.
Same. I started in season... Well, I started late season 6, but I got a skin in season 7. I was broke all of season 6.
I was broke all through, like, 2 seasons.
I remember my brother used to be a default with like some sort of cape and a pickaxe. But now defaults are so lucky that they can do challenges to get skins, like the 2 winter skins.
Yeah, I just saw.
Oh shit!
Skin.
There's somebody already at my house. You dying, bruh. You dying, bruh.
Skin.
Oh what shit! You got a skin. Shotgun. You got a shotgun.
Do you have a shotgun or do you have an AR?
No.
Or we have no gun.
I got a purple AR though. And now I'm dipping. Ah, shit, I'm being attacked. I got him. But now I'm low. I am so low. I gotta heal. Bro, thank God for that purple scar. It saved my life. Literally at 13 HP.
I got a
mag. That kid is annoying.
I already got. I'm medding up already. There's another guy at that house. I'm gonna go attack him. Come here, boy. Where you at? You're not running. Ah, shit! I'm getting attacked from somewhere else now.
I'm coming. I'm coming. Definitely.
Ah, shit!
I just got fun. I'm
dipping. Coming.
I was shocking someone as it was different.
There were like 18 people there. I got someone and then this guy started throwing grenades at me. Aw, shit, they come after me. Wait, no, that's you. Never mind. You got a med or something?
That kid is annoying, LOL.
Alright, I need that.
It was shiny.
Thank you. There's more guys over there. Way were. Over here. There's another guy over there. I killed one, but there's one more. I don't know where he is. I was trying to attack him, and then another guy came up, and then I killed him. Like, where are these dudes coming from?
There we go.
You got him? Shoot
him
down.
I got knocked, though, because...
How? I killed two people! How is that only a knock? Oh, shit, you getting fired at? Oh, you already killed him.
Probably ran away.
Maybe.
Get on the thing.
I got a blue tack, bro, bet. And I got a purple scar. Oh, snap. Someone else is firing at me. From where? From where? Oh, show you. Oh, there he is.
Tag him 20 blue, white, I mean. Shit.
He's a bot.
21 white.
Got him. I'm gonna go shoot him down. Why do I keep on getting hit? I don't understand. Come here, boy. He had nothing of value. But he did have bandies and an AR. If you want that. I'm taking those, bro. I already got another med kit. I have used 3 med kits this game. Bro. That is so stupid.
I take those, get in the car, and we're going in a circle because storm's coming.
Yeah, but, oh shit. I wanna drive. Okay, what the?
What?
Should I drive? Should I get in your car or should I drive?
Whatever car you wanna get in.
Alright. It won't let me get in that one. Plus, I kinda need loot, like ammo and stuff. Oh, there we go! There's a man's! It's a man's. Chase him!
That's what I'm doing, but I'm low.
I'm gonna keep on hitting him. You're not going far, kid?
Well, that dude's trying to get away. Watch that person going away.
I don't care how many bullets it takes, kid. I'm gonna get you. I got him!
But you are coming. I don't care what you say.
I got him with a pistol. I got him with a pistol, bro. We gotta kill him.
Watch out!
Oh, shit. From where? What was that?
The, whatever the fuck it's called. The cans.
Wait, what was that?
The gas thingy. I don't know what the fuck it's called. Gas can. Yeah, there you go.
I have 10 bandies.
Have zero bandies.
How far is the circle?
Not that far.
It's kind of far. I'm gonna use some bandies right now. Try to find a car. Right. There might be along this way. I'm almost out of mats for some reason.
Young people are mouse, aren't you?
Oh, I found a car down there. With a half pot. Yo, come here. Actually, no, I'll pick you up. Keep going.
Oh, yeah, man. I'm gonna try and look for a chest so I can get a bandage, whatever it's called. Bandage medkit.
Bro, and I got minis. I'm gonna use some bandies so I have enough health to get out of the storm. Drive out of the storm.
Dead. I'm definitely dead.
It's okay, bro.
Hello?
No. I don't care, bro. I'm gonna get you reboot.
We shouldn't have chased that guy. He would have died in so many ways, hell.
Oh, I found a med kit.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to squeeze my way over to Storm while you get that med kit.
Alright, so I'm gonna use the rest of my bandies.
Let's just try to get to this. I'm not even pressing that. I'm literally looking at a different direction of marking the boat.
No, bro,
I'm not even marking
you.
The boat, and it just makes me mark the boat.
What the frick? There's another medkit there. Bet, son. Must grab your reboot. My car is leaving me. Why you bully me? You gotta forget the stupid car. I'm gonna just heal here. I've only got 20 seconds to med up. Oh, what is that?
That's the
that stuff over there.
The
Mandalorians.
What the fuck is called?
Yeah, the jetpack.
Yeah, that.
I see a lot of.
Can I get my card?
I already got your card.
Oh, you did.
Yeah. What? I don't know if I should get this. No, I'm not gonna get it. Where's the next... Mark the next place that I could get you, back.
Lazy or Hunter's Heavens.
Okay.
Right here or...
I'm gonna try to get you at Hunter's Haven.
Alright.
Give me those thingies! Go! Oh my god, there's build fighting over there.
Avoid it.
Of course, bruh. They're fighting over there.
Try to avoid it.
Yeah, I am.
Oh, should I?
I'm going this
fight.
Way. Bro, they're gonna snipe me for sure. Probably. Oh my god, it's a sweat down there. It's level 159. There's only 13 people left. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get this res. Let's just hope I can get the res. Come on. There has been people here, so I don't know. Oh shit. Well, god damn it, there's people. I'm just gonna stick it. There's a guy here. Alright, nice job. Here. Drink all the oh what the Take those. I'm gonna guard you while you take them.
Got a big pot too. Man, that dude set me all up. Got an AR, a shotgun, and an SMG. Got a big pot. Can't edit with shit right now.
There's only 11 people. I'm low on mats, so I need to get some. I have 3 med kits and a mini. Yeah, don't go too far, because I don't even have that many meds, and I'm trying to farm some.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now.
Oh, I found another med kit, but I can't carry it. I'm gonna try to yeet it over to you.
Alright.
I yeeted it as far as I could.
Yeah, let's build up and get it.
trying to find maybe some shields. What are you doing all the way up there? We gotta get to circle. Oh my god. Bro, so many build fights over there. I highly doubt we're gonna get the win because there's so many people just build fighting and shit. Unless like one of them just dies to fall damage or some shit. Yo, do you need a med kit?
I got a med kit.
Like, did you take the med kit that I threw at you?
Yeah.
How are you still low then?
Took fall damage.
Oh, yo, someone rebooted. Someone rebooted all the way. There's a guy over there too.
Oh god, dragon shocking that I don't like.
I hate that thing.
It takes forever to reload.
That's why I hate it.
Holy shit, lazy.
Yo, there's another medkit over here. And what is that? Oh, a slurpfish. I'm gonna get the slurpfish.
There's these. What are these are?
Those are not very good. They heal you, but they put ice on your feet every time you use them.
Oh yeah, I just remember that part. I was about to say that. Oh yeah. Because I literally don't use those. And yep, let's just say there's a whole bunch of people here, probably.
There probably is.
Look at all these builds, holy crud nerd.
Yeah, there's a gold scar here and sniper. I'll carry those minis if you're not carrying them.
Cool. Yep, there's more fighting over here. I'm gonna go engage. Just try to get all the kills, let's see if we win.
There's only two other teams and they're fighting. Let's try to third party this. Where are they? Oh, they're in here.
I'm low.
No, he's so low, he's right there.
Fuck you, homes. Garbage.
I wonder if you can hit the res. There's only one more guy left.
I don't know. I'm just gonna stick it.
We're gonna have to run. We're gonna have to run. Oh shit. He's coming.
Damn it.
No, he's right here. He's in front of me. He's literally right in here.
I'm gonna have to take a med.
He's right in front of me. He's in this building. He's right there. I hit him once for 90 or something. He's like right there somewhere.
I'm taking
God damn it. He's close. He's like right at the edge of the storm. Yo, take your minis. He should be kind of low, so you should be able to get him.
What? He didn't even saw me when he hit me. I'm confused.
I have to go.
Alright, well, GG's, man. I thought I had to win, but he didn't even saw me. I'm confused.
Yeah, that was kind of gay. He's using hand.
You still there, Damien? Hello?
Hi!
Just kidding.
It's only 10 o'clock, yeah, it's leaving.
Kills, I see you.
What'd you say?
You're going for the kills, aren't you?
Yeah.
Alright. Last match, we almost, me and this random person, almost won. And the dude, we wasn't lazy, and I was in the door thing, and this dude didn't even see me, and he won. I'm like, huh?
We love things.
Try to get this one right here. What point is that? I just got that skin literally last match.
A lot of action. Where were you at? The whole fire.
I need a shotgun. Holy shit.
Damn, he just bust my cap open. Oh god, he had hell shield, which crunchy is. He a cornball.
Fall, I swear to God.
Get a bounty.
Did that dude do that? Fucking garbage. Wear this skin this match. Put a good fit on. Yep. Put this, go down. Put this skin.
Oh yeah.
Okay, well, I'm playing solos.
Play Creative Phil.
Too late now. See if I can cop this dub. Probably not, because I'm garbage at this game. Just what guys, someone get this chest.
Go to D's Nuts World.
Go to what? Go to D's Nuts World. Fuck you, dude. Bro, can I please fucking leave this match? That's why I don't fucking play solo. Creative Phil. Nope.
It's okay.
What the fuck? What? Damn, dude, that just sweat. Holy fuck. Not fresh. Fucking wall. Dude, that just fucking sucks balls. Okay, fuck y'all. I'm going sweat mode in a minute.
That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred, forget what I'm saying, and
Damn, you still watch me or what? What the hell?
Yeah.
All right. Are you picking it now? Okay, bet. I forgot which way. I did not know that dude was there, he was blending in. Dude, we're about to 5-0 them.
Okay, here's something cool so you might want to listen. If you click the banner on your screen, you'll get a free month of Pandora music without any ads. That's all your favorite music with zero interest. At the end of your trial, you can have a cancel or keep listening without ads. For just $5 a month, one of the best deals out there for ad-free music streaming. Ready to try it? Click now for your free one-month trial.
I funked up. My kitchen stinks, now that dinner burnt up. I funked up. Room smells so bad, she hit me with the breakup. Ain't enough for Breeze. I funked up. Forgot today was trash day and it stunk up. You just spray. All the mothers go away. With the breeze, they just spray. And all the problems go away.
What do you want?
Breathe happy for breeze. La 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 la.
Stuck in the maze.
just fucking annoying, I swear to God. That was his wall, huh?
Thank you.
I'm done. School, Fortnite's gay. Oh, wrong one. I swear these glitches are fucking retarded.
Hold on, be right back.
I can't love him.
Introducing new Domino's car side delivery. Now you can carry out any three-topping pizza for just $7.99 without leaving your car. So you don't have to interrupt your kid's favorite song.
You can interrupt it, actually.
Next time you carry out three-topping pizzas for $7.99 each, try new Domino's car side delivery. Just pull up to the store, check in online, and Domino's will bring your food to you contact-free. Carry out only. You must ask for this limited time offer. Prices for the harvesting period excludes XL and specialty pizzas. Crust availability varies by size. Message and data rates may apply when using Domino's car side delivery.
Pandora. Okay, here's something cool so you might want to keep listening. If you click the banner on your screen, you'll get a free month of Pandora music without any ads. That's all your favorite music with zero interruptions. At the end of your free trial, you can either cancel or keep listening without ads for just $5 a month. One of the best deals out there for ad-free music streaming. try it? Click now for your free 1 month trial.
Love.